in days of old, when toads were bold and ancestors were great, they used to pop off early at a most remarkable rate. At Toad Hall, you know, there are ghosts who just wouldn't go. The ghouls and ghosts and spirits of toads from long, long ago. Nothing frightens me. There's a ghost in every bedroom, up the tower and in the hall. Toad the Unlucky's occasionally seen vanishing through the wall. He has an invisible friend who came to the same sticky end as the ghouls and ghosts and spirits of toads from long, long ago. Nothing frightens me. There's a skeleton in the cupboard in the room beneath the stairs, and the ghost of Lady Mary, whom I catch you unawares. She creeps up by your bed and whispers, "Hello, I'm dead." The ghouls and ghosts and spirits of toads from long, long ago. Nothing frightens me. There's a ghost who hoots at midnight, there's one who hoots at six, and toady bands with heads in hands are playing their horrible tricks. They slither all over the place, and they've only got part of a face. The ghouls and ghosts and spirits of toads from long, long ago. Nothing frightens me. Uncle Hector, he's the spectre of the dark and stormy nights. He wails and moans and shakes his bones and blows out all the lights. One hears the odd rattling of chains, it's probably only the drains. For the ghouls and ghosts and spirits of toads from long, long ago. The ghouls and ghosts and spirits.